Hello friends and welcome to Virtual Tech Box YouTube channel. In today's video I will show you how to access the Windows 10 machine through the PuTTY. We will first install the OpenSSH server in the Windows 10 machine, then we will access that Windows 10 machine through the PuTTY and then through the WinSCP also. This is my local system and I will be installing the OpenSSH server in another machine which is in my LAN, and then I will access that target Windows 10 machine. I will go to run. I will type here mstsc. I will type the IP of the target Windows machine, connect. I will give the password for the username. Yes, I have logged into the target Windows 10 machine. I will go to run. I will type here winver. Okay, this is the Windows 10 version 2004 machine. I will go to start. I will search here PowerShell. I will right click on the PowerShell and I will do the run as administrator. Yes, PowerShell has started. I will copy this command and I will give it in the PowerShell to check the OpenSSH component. You can see in the output OpenSSH client is installed but OpenSSH server is not present. Looks like I have the OpenSSH client stuff but not the server. I can SSH from Windows but not to. I can SSH the any Linux machine or network device over the SSH, but this machine cannot be accessed through the SSH. I will copy this command now and I will paste in the PowerShell to start the installation of OpenSSH server. When I hit the enter, OpenSSH server installation will begin. Open SSH server installation has completed here. If I again give the previous command to check the OpenSSH component, you can see here now OpenSSH client and OpenSSH server both are present and both are showing as installed. Now I will go to run and I will type here services.msc. In the services list, I will search the OpenSSH. This is the OpenSSH server. I will go to properties and I will drop down here and I will select automatic, apply, OK. I will start the OpenSSH server service. Service has started. I will minimize the RDP of the target machine and this is my local system. I will open the PuTTY. I will give the IP address of the target Windows 10 machine 192.168.0.105. open. Yes, I will give the username Pascal and I will provide the password for my username and I will hit enter. So I have logged in through the PuTTY to the target Windows 10 machine. I will type here cd / and I will hit enter to go to directly to the C drive. I will try to make the one directory here, mkdir. if I go to RDP of the target Windows machine and I will go to this PC, C drive, these are the folders available in the C drive. In the PuTTY, I will give the folder name and I will hit the enter. I will again go to RDP of the target machine. You can see here folder has been created in the C drive. I will close this. I will minimize the RDP of the target Windows 10 machine. I will minimize the PuTTY also. Now I will go to start. I will search here WinSCP. I will open the WinSCP. Here I will give the IP address of the target Windows 10 machine 192.168.0.105. I will give the username Pascal, password for the username, login, yes. I have successfully logged into the Windows 10 machine, target Windows 10 machine, through the WinSCP also. In my local system I will go to my document, and in the target Windows 10 machine I will go to C drive. If I go to RDP of the target Windows machine and inside it, if I go to C drive, these are the files and folders available in C drive. From my local system I will copy this file to the target Windows machine in C drive. If I go to C drive of the target machine, you can see here the file is available, means it has been copied successfully. That's it for today, friends. I will wrap up my video here. By this way you can install the OpenSSH service in the Windows 10 machine and can access it through the PuTTY or WinSCP. Like the video, share it with your friends and spread the knowledge. Subscribe to channel. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.